Hey YouTube, this is Ivan Zuriel back with another Minecraft video. And are you kidding me? So I don't get attacked. And there's a skeleton or something over there. Walk off this water somehow. Thank you. friend. Diamond pickaxe. Diamond sword. Whoa, yeah. Let's make a helmet. I hate redstone. There's no use for it in survival. Unless you want to wire some booby traps up, but I don't really do that. This is the best way to find diamonds. Look, it's bouncing. Aww. Because every time you mine, in the lava room, that happens. Every time. I always make a wall. Always. Yeah. Oh my god. You gotta be freaking kidding me. I have a dinosaur sinker, so you might not want to mess with it. My god, this is the most diamonds I've found in one spot. Four diamonds right there. Best. See? Always mine in lava rooms. I don't exactly know how far above bedrock I am, but close this off. diamond set. Sorry, but all the diamonds that I found, I found in the mob rooms. This is the second episode, I already have diamonds. It's crazy. For a while, because I just found those like right next to each other. Hey, zombie! Is he finally coming down to the party? Hi, creeper. Now I know where they're coming to dinner. Put a little mine in here for a little bit. What did I tell you guys? If you need diamonds, mine in a lava room, please. Seven diamonds, guys. Seven diamonds. I think I'm gonna cut it off here, guys. Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe. Always mine in lava rooms. Find a cave and mine. And go down the lava and mine around the lava rooms. It's the best method. I found like 20 diamonds. I don't know. As always.